Hello and welcome to the Mike Less Farmhand Mike YouTube channel, bringing you some of the biggest and best variety and definitely the most versatile farming content on social media today. You can find me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, and Facebook at Farmhand Mike.
When you're running combine and have that view over there, that's just pretty awesome. That's almost as awesome as watching that Mike Less guy on YouTube.
That is one good-looking tractor and grain cart. Hello everyone, I am bringing you another exciting corn silage video here to my YouTube channel. This one I filmed back in September of 2021, and I am at Congress Lake Farms near Mogador, Ohio. This is my second corn silage video at this farm. I did one in 2020. That video has done very well, over 680,000 views. If you have not seen that video, I'll put the link to it at the end of this one. But this year's video is even more exciting because there is another local dairy farm that these guys work with, and they are over here with their equipment. So there's two self-propelled forage harvesters running in this video as these two farms work together. I didn't make it to the other farm. That is Royer Family Farms over near Louisville, Ohio, running the John Deere chopper here. But hopefully one of these years we'll get over there and do a corn silage video as well. But in this video, we're going to start out here as they split the field. For the camera, this worked out just perfect. So Congress Lake is running their Kloss Jaguar 960 self-propelled forage harvester, and Royer's is running their John Deere 8600i self-propelled forage harvester. There is a bunch of different tractors in this video as well. A good mix of Case International, John Deere, and Fendt pulling silage wagons, also some trucks hauling silage back and forth from the field to the bunk, and several tractors on the silage pile pushing and packing. Because of all the excitement going on and so many different pieces of equipment in this video is over 40 minutes long. But I got a lot of different angles from the sky, from the ground, in the field, on the silage pile, so it's worth the watch. All the corn at this farm plants that will be used for silage is planted in 15-inch rows. These guys also do a good bit of grain farming between corn, soybeans, and wheat. Their grain corn is planted on 30-inch rows. Another nice thing about doing videos at this farm, it seems like I'm always here at mealtime when they're putting on a pretty good feast, so I'm fed well while I'm here. Now, the two choppers don't normally run together blowing into the same wagon. They were just splitting the field here with the bunk in the background, and it worked out perfect to get a good drone shot. But throughout the video, once they get to the end here, they will split up and work different parts of the field independently. Well, at this point of the video, I really thought I was done filming. I was actually going to another farm about 20 minutes away to do another corn silage video. And then I saw him splitting the field right here with the farm in the background. It was just one of those opportunities. I thought it's another good shot. I got to take advantage of it. So I guess you could say this is bonus footage that I wasn't expecting to get. And that's going to do it for this video. I know it was a little bit long, but there was a lot of farming action going on here. So big thank you to Congress Lake Farms and Royer Family Farms for putting on a good show for us to watch here on YouTube. And if you like this video, go down there and hit that like button and feel free to comment below. If you are new to my YouTube channel, please consider going down there, hitting that subscribe button, and check back often. There is always new farming videos coming to my YouTube channel. If you want to see more of what I'm doing, you can also find me on Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok at Farmhand Mike. And as always, thanks for watching and supporting my social media.